Well, as you can see behind me, this is my boat that I purchased about 6 months ago. So it's a Sea Ray 480 motor yacht, and I'm gonna show you around pretty quick. I have it under contract, so I wanted to show everybody what I thought about it. I didn't really use it that much, but it's still a pretty good boat. So just a walk through while I'm talking to you. As you can see, these are really nice and wide, big enough for 2 feet to go by. You have your seating, which is nice. Radio. There used to be a refrigerator here. Not anymore. And then storage. We did do new seats. Along with here, new seats. This chair actually goes up and down, which is really cool. You've got all your little driving things here. I ended up having to get these replaced. The little screens, through time, they, like, as you can see there, kind of messed up. But it's got a bow thruster. That is it. Door and Milo. I'm gonna walk down here and there's Allison. So we'll go to the back. See if this little light actually makes a difference. Oh, here. So in here, I have a TV, storage. You got your shower. You got your toilet right here, which is nice. Got all your little ambient, little lighting, all that good stuff. So pretty nice. Got your bed, obviously. Storage under here. Nice window. This is a pretty deep closet. The bed that came on the boat is absolutely horrible. It's very uncomfortable. You also have another huge closet along with a bunch of drawers right here, 6 of them. They're not very deep, but they're better than nothing. So, there's Miss Milo. What are you thinking? The boat does have 2 ACs out here. Then we have this one. With all the ACs on this boat, this thing still does not cool down very well.
But we'll see tomorrow what they say.
Little foot. Those are pretty nice. And we've got the leech. Kitchen. We're packing up, as you can see. So all of this obviously doesn't usually stay there. You had a built-in coffee maker here, but I took it out because it didn't work. Storage here for cups. You have your fridge and microwave, which works, but the screen's messed up. So not too bad. The refrigerator, so I am 6'5". The refrigerator's tiny. Like, I think this may be 3-4 foot. I don't know, maybe 4 foot. Huge, I was asking you.
And I was like, I'm 5'2", so yeah, probably 4 foot.
Pretty big storage bin there. We walk down here. You've got the little nook that's like freezing in here constantly. Then you've got the front bedroom, which is always hot because this boat sucks with AC. But very nice, spacious room. This door doesn't open for some cotton picking reason. You got the second bathroom, which is not too shabby. It doesn't make me sound old.
Okay.
This is the neat part, in my opinion, about this boat. You've got your washer and dryer for a 48-foot boat. That's pretty impeccable. Then you've got your spare props, water heater to the left, and storage right there. Two little steps, and then you have a bow thruster. So, not too bad. I didn't realize that they actually tore up your bed. I know. So, I've had the boat 6-ish months. And I would say it's comfortable. I brought it back down here from, I brought it from South Carolina down to West Palm Beach. And it was comfortable coming down. It was quiet. It's pretty uneventful, which is good. So I think it's a great boat for the Great Loop or something for like husband, wife that's manageable. They have guests occasionally. If you have all the ACs working, but as you can see, I'm sweating. Because this boat, just the ACs suck. So, anyways, that is a quick little overview of the boat. I didn't show you the engine room, actually. Will you flip the bilge swip right there by your butt? So, I had a bunch of work done in the engine room. Hit the generator. I know it doesn't have a full sound shield, but it just is what it is. And you've got the engine, that's the starboard. This is the port. And then batteries and toilet stuff and all that good junk. But for a 2002 boat, the engine room's always nice. Huh, Milo? So hopefully you liked it, because hopefully this is the last video I ever make on it. But if not, then, well, dislike it, like it, whatever you want to do.